Alright, it is, we're good. So if you read the title, we are doing daily streams until I forget or until I just can't stream anymore. Gotta get more content going. I don't want it to be just like season, what was it? Season 4? Yeah. I didn't post any content then. So since there's really no one I want to play with, we're gonna play a bit of Save the World again. And in days that I don't stream, you can expect, hopefully, that I'm filming a video. Because basically, I'm just gonna start live streaming Save the World and, the Battle Royale. Just playing, So, come on, we got this. Let's, hurry up. Make sure you search before you destroy. Yes, I've learned that the hard way many times. In fact, I'm still streaming or not. Because of my internet, actually, so. I'm not so sure if I'm streaming. I'll hold on a second, let me check. Come on. I'm trying to get logged into my crap. It's literally just grenades. Okay. I have to check. Oh shoot. I don't know if I'm streaming or not. I should probably know that, if I'm being honest. Oh, okay. I think we good. I think we are good. Yeah, we good, we good. Yeah. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Alright, so we have the build off round 2. I guess. Yep, alright. Controller's plugged in. Alright, Stone, let's see where we are. Where are we at? We have to kill a couple of husks, and then I need to build some level 2 structures. So let's go to suburbs. Let's see what we can get done in this mission. I mean, 60 zombies, 61 zombies shouldn't be too hard to kill. And then 50 level 2 structures built. That shouldn't be hard to do either. So I think we're good. Yeah, I'm watching my stream. We got it. We got it. It's kind of sad that I'm the only one watching my stream, but I guess that's just how it's gonna work. Yep. All right, we're good. We're good. All right. I'm gonna just be like OG, like the OG streamers, just like streaming all day for no reason. Like it doesn't. I'm not even good at the game, but just people want to watch Fortnite, which isn't very true anymore. But that's that. I guess. Loading screens have always been awkward for me. I'm just saying, like right now, like since my very first video, they have been super awkward. I had to stop streaming yesterday, because I had to go eat dinner, and then I figured, that would be my stream. So we're close, though. Be close. We're about to get our 400 V-Bucks as soon as we kill these zombies. So, dude, what takes so long for this stupid loading screen to just load? Like, hello? Did my game crash? I'm actually worried right now that my game crashed.
Is about to get clobbered
Nope.
by a monster squall.
All
We've
right, we're
got
good.
20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Yeah. So, off camera, I managed to make
Twitch
it
got popular.
so that we got, go, bud. I dropped off all of our builds. I'm gonna harvest a little bit of mats. Okay. So we need to build a couple structures. Alright, let me see where we got. I need ammo. Hey, whoa.
Ammo, yes.
Yeah, ammo, whoopee. I'm gonna put that back. And I'm gonna put this in. I've never used this before, so I don't know how it works. Yeah, never mind. I don't care. You can have it. So if we need to build some level 2 structures, might as well just get that done real quick. And just make these level 2 real quick. Great. I need more materials. I forgot about that. That could be an issue for us. Also, I made it so now I can farm cars and get metal and get nuts and bolts for ammo, so. Okay. Then we're gonna go upgrade. Okay. These builds officially look really weird, but that's that. We've got how many level 2 structures built? Like, come on, you'd assume does it have to be like metal? I can make it out of metal. I don't know if that's what they want though. What do you want from me? This gun says it's not effective from long range. Bro, I don't know what you're talking about. This weapon is goated. Holy cow, this is the best gun in the game. No cap. How do you build a level 2 structure? That's okay. I'm wondering. Like, I thought those were level 2. I really don't know how level 2 works. Just that? Hello? Okay, is this almost done? Hello? I'm so confused. What is it going to be? Nah. Hey, what? I mean, sure, this thing burns ammo. Alright. This is a level, oh, we're at 5. 5 out of 50. Because there's 4 here. So this is, wow, my sensitivity is really bad on Save the World. Right. Okay. Yes, I am playing Save the World. I'm gonna build just like a butt ton of weird random structures all over the place. Man, this may take a little longer than I thought. Need a lot more mats. There's where all my mats go. There's a couple of zombies over here. I should probably kill. Sorry, husks. That I should probably kill. Okay. Okay, we got this stuff. Okay. Alright. Upgrade that. Upgrade that. I should have brought more mats with. I didn't know I was going to take this much mats. I didn't really know I was going to need this much, I'd rather.
Nope.
I think the last time I did some real streams was like back in season 3 when I was at like 100 wins, or almost at 100 wins. Not sure though. I'm just talking to myself. I wasn't talking to the stream. Yes, I do want free V-Bucks. That's not why I'm playing it though, because I actually wanted to play Save the World. Alright. We're gonna spend the next 10 minutes building level 2 structures. Well, the next like 13 minutes. I better go save people, I think, though, because I don't know if that counts as a successful mission if you don't. I'm not sure, though.
Can't.
I wish there was a way to just have your builds automatic, like, go to the upgraded state. That'd be so much better. Like, so much more clutch. Oh yeah, I still have to kill 50 husks. Man, I should stop worrying about this stupid challenge. Cause I can save people and...
A little help!
Where is this guy at? He is... in this building.
Alright, Chili, get ready for a surprise!
Holy cow. There's like a billion zombies down there. Why is there so many zombies? What's up? Gamers.
That's how we do it.
I thought there's more gamers down here. Guess I was wrong. Well, looks like they were harassing him. Okay, we're gonna go grab
Thank you.
That.
I was getting worried.
Yeah.
I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without
nope,
it.
Nope, I'm sorry, pal. It's too much
it's
to ask.
Nearby.
It's
Check your
too
map
much
for
to
the
ask.
Location
what
of the
on earth is this? Set up
your
tea party.
Your very own tea party! Do you like it? I saw your box copy said you can never turn down a good tea party.
If I do, I'll die.
What? Ted, is that true?
It's true that she believes that. There was a bug where she wasn't engaging in tea time consistently enough. So she has some convenient superstitions.
You gotta change that right now, Ted!
I see that.
Alright, our medkit's over in here.
Survivor in danger!
I'm under attack! Hurry!
Okay, we got ourselves a bit of ammo. Alright, we got some husk encampments.
Survivor in danger.
Those are like yesterday's thing.
Incoming!
Did this thing melt? I mean, sure, it melts. Wait, it actually wants ammo. How much damage is this better, I wonder?
Nope.
No? Oh, this is a... Oh my gosh. Like, you guys need to leave her alone? Or I'll call the police. If there's any peace, like, left in this world, or... My free gift.
Ouch.
What do you mean, ouch? Did somebody die? Like, oh snap.
Nope.
People are dying. Metal? Oh, ammo. That's not bad.
Let's try this again. Do
All
I
right.
have to?
Nope. But I hear you make a mean cup of tea. I'd love to try it.
This here's a setup. I know it. What's your angle? Sometimes the next best thing to shooting someone with a bear is getting to know them. I think some
tea and conversation will do you both good. Well, since I can turn down this tea party, I'm gone.
Okay. Got that stuff. There's another tea thing over here. I'm not quite sure.
I got us another table.
Why do you want to have tea with me anyway?
I've been hiding from you for years.
I've only been tracking you for 6 months.
I was hiding from not being good enough anymore. And I think it's time to stop.
I know about the Morpho Gear Gang, Ted. You're good enough. You just don't care.
Oh, man.
No survivor in danger.
Can't believe it. You're the best.
Oh, I have that mint kit, too. I should probably bring it to him. I'm just so focused, I need like 8 kills on zombies, and that's it. I just need to kill like a couple husks, and then I'm good. I got my V-Bucks. They're like 700 something. Okay, here you are.
Another one!
Best.
Alright, we need to still save 3 more people. And there's a horde out here yet. Okay, that's gotta be the husk that I need, right?
Can't.
Hello? 493? If it disappears, then we get our challenge done. Sadly, I don't think it's gonna do that for us. It's looking a little weird. Where's our nest? Next. Alright, we got our house challenge done. We got our V-Bucks. Now we just
wait
need-
for
Whoa!
It.
Didn't mean to throw that. There's another one of these things out this way. We still have to build a couple more level 2 structures. There we go. Okay, we got ourselves a couple more of those. Away from the fire truck. We still have. What is this? A
table? Survivor in danger.
Okay, this monster's coming to attack this guy. Get on top of the car, please. Okay, and this lady needs
help.
Yes, walk over to the lady so I can protect
Survivor
both of you.
In danger.
Because if I protect both of you, I just need to protect one more guy. The only thing is, I don't quite... Okay, get back here.
Wow!
You're still getting killed. Okay, is she dead? Nope, she's not yet. Come on, just be safe already. The zombie can't even hurt you. Look at him. Can't even, like, not get hurt himself. Whoa! Get off the car. Alright, we just need to save one more person's life, and we need to build a couple more level 2 structures. I'm not sure if I need to,
Survivor in danger!
Okay. We're gonna set up this
Can we try
party.
This again?
What are you trying to prove, Ted?
That I care.
I need help.
And you may not be the best thing I've ever made, but you are pretty great.
I'm the worst thing you ever made.
No, that would be Cyberclops. Don't tell him. He has no idea.
At least he fits in. Look at me. Who wants to tea party with a murder doll? 5 minutes left.
Yeah, 5 minutes left. Wait, who's that? Yeah, you're safe now. Okay, this dude is just not smart. If you're afraid of this thing, then you are doomed.
Not possible.
That was amazing!
Thanks,
yeah,
there
another
you go.
Saved life.
Yeah. Alright, so we are good. We just gotta start putting down some upgrades. I don't know about you, but I really honestly do not feel like doing this again. I kind of feel like I just want to get this done. So I'm gonna just destroy some. I knew I should have grabbed that wood. Well, I didn't know it actually. I kind of just. I should have. Alright, there's another horde of zombies coming.
Not possible.
Okay, I'm gonna repair all these. Okay, those are repaired. They're not repaired. Upgrade that. Okay.
Can't.
We're out of ammo.
Nope.
Okay, we're gonna repair that for 5. There's like no wood in this island, so that's cool. Okay, we're gonna upgrade that. That'll put us at 30, and then we just need to do a couple more. In 3 minutes, I think I can get a lot done. I should have grabbed that extra wood though. Why don't I just do like a bunch of floors and cones, I'm wondering. Alright, I've got the wood for it, but I don't have a lot of time, so I'm gonna start now. I've never thought I'd see the day where I'd spend wood to upgrade wooden floors. I need more wood. Of course I do. Alright, we're at 39. We just need a couple more trees to be knocked down. And we need these guys to not grief me. And then I think we're pretty much set.
2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
Really? It does not look that bad. Plus, have you seen my guns? I think I can hold them off for a couple days. Alright, we're at 19. I need one piece of wood. These do not exactly give the most wood, so. That'd be a decent amount, I guess. And then we have to upgrade this and this. And we are at. Oh my gosh, we literally are so close. But I have no time and I have no wood. We're good. We got 16. We need literally one more. Alright, there we go. Alright, and we can just press upgrade on this. Wait for it to build, and then I think we're good. We should be, at least. Come on. We got this, right? Right? Hello? How we're not at max, or the thing, not done yet? Hurry up, my guy. Hey, no. Hurry up, Brick. I have 40 seconds. You need to hurry it up. Come on. Hurry it up.
Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
Shush. I just need like 10 seconds. I think I'm so close. Oh, come on. I have... Okay. That's a level 2 structure built. Hello? That's another level 2 structure built. What's... There we go. I got it. Alright. We're good.
That was pretty heroic.
Alright, mission done. We got our V-Bucks. At least we should. And there we go. Perfect! Woo! Yeah, skip. We don't care about this. Alright. Got ourselves a lot of XP, or rank up. Oh, we're close to another rank up. Okay, that's okay, that's okay. Uh-oh, we're good, we're good. We are good, in fact. We're about to unlock ourselves our V-Bucks. We got our level 3 loot chest, and I might as well just go back to home base. Alright, we're completing Stonewood slowly but surely. I started, like, halfway through Stonewood when I started streaming this, but... what you gonna do, right? What you gonna do? Nobody's watching the stream but me. It's fine, I know some people watch it later. And I just wanted to stream this. So... hope it doesn't take as long to get back to our base. It's taking as long. Okay. It is not. And it is not having... the game is not, like, breaking on me. Alright, we got 49 gold.
I thought I'd get into the spirit of the competition, so I came up with a prize. The winner of the sudden death build fight will be able to unlock level 3 walls!
Woo!
And the winner is... Penny! And Kyle! Another tie, ladies and gentlemen! Level 3 walls for all who want them!
I really need you to declare a winner here, Ray.
Sorry, my hands are tied.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Hey, on an unrelated note, if everyone in home base comes looking for me, saying things like how they want to break my thumbs and brutalize my kneecaps, or that Dennis's off-zone betting is a scam, just tell them that I am very scared.
Dennis, do not start a casino! I shouldn't have to say that. This All is right. how we get rules. You want rules?
Everyone kind of agrees that I do Red best in
X
a structured environment.
X-ray.
It's like...
what?
Boundaries make
hungry.
Me feel safe or something.
Alright.
Fine.
So,
Okay. Pretend to
All
be
right,
surprised.
Dennis. I came in like gangbusters and laid down the law.
Hey,
I said,
there.
Listen up, broads and wiseacres. Any action in this town, it comes through me and me alone. And if you don't like it, you can take a big sleep in a small bed. And then I fired a Tommy gun into the air for effect. And then I spent a long, long time apologizing. Turns out that is very upsetting in real life. Anyway, you can come out of hiding. Dennis? Where are you? You're not showing up on our sensors.
Don't know. Huge monster. Poor choices and I accept responsibility.
He was not kidding about needing a structured environment. We're coming for you. Search for radios and flag any that pick up Dennis's SOS calls.
Okay, so we should be heading to. Ooh, I have new upgrade points to spend. Cool, cool, cool. To be honest, what do I really want? I can. Oh, we have tools too. We can have backpack size. Ooh, that's really good. Nah, we need backpack size really bad. Like, we do not have a lot of room. Alright, and we have a new character that we can use. That's cool. We could do tech. I think we're gonna do resistance, fortitude, and then we might as well start bumping them all up to 3 or 4, I mean. And then we have kicking and screaming. Soon we unlock our copper siege breaker. Kicking and screaming, yes, but we want to open up our llamas.
Am I gonna get superpowers?
It's not quite bad.
This one's gonna sting.
I'm feeling lucky.
I love the things that they say.
Oh yeah, pretty good.
Ooh, okay, we got the grenade launcher. I knew it was already in there, but...
I've got nothing to hide.
This one's gonna be trash.
Yo!
Okay.
Well, that's me.
So we have the copper thrasher. I really wanted to see that. That's the OG SMG.
It's like you really get me.
We have ourselves
this. Oh yeah, raking it in. Yeah, take it on home.
Oh, we have ourselves a Zappatron and a Copper Breacher.
What's happening?
That's good. I can finally make a better AR.
Are we chopping something?
Yeah, you.
And that's all she wrote.
Ooh-hoo. We have a blue one of these, and we do not have this, and this is an AR. Oh, this one does less DPS, and this one oh boy. I really wanna try this one. I have to do it.
Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise.
Oh, okay.
Sledgehammer! Upgrade!
Ooh, alright, we get lots of choices this time.
Hey, check out this nice loot.
Alright, so we have the Nightclaw. I like this. But I'm gonna take the pump. And then, do I want the Eagle? She's getting fish with Warcry Frag Grenade. We'll go with Sports Specialist Hawk. And we got some campfires. Okay, that's cool.
Look into the llama.
Oh, we also are soon going to be unlocking that.
Swallow the
Look, I'm a llama. Adios. Enjoy.
I'm worried that one time I might accidentally buy this.
Really makes you think.
I'm so worried
that
I might buy that.
Does anyone else feel transparent?
Yeah, baby. Yep. All right, we got a llama.
Oh, grow some veggies, get some loot.
That guy.
Oh yeah, you got the goods.
Oh, this one's really bad. I mean, we got some ceiling gas chests, but that's a really bad llama.
Don't tell me what's inside.
Alright, this one's a really good one.
Racing for impact. And that's all she wrote.
Yeah, ceiling zapper. OG.
Look at what you see. What's happening?
Ooh, we do get ourselves a silver llama. And a last llama.
That one's not gonna tickle, is it?
Nope.
Nice, silver.
Oh yeah, I just got the juggy thing.
Wow, not too shabby.
Okay, we got some good stuff.
Does anyone else feel transparent?
All right, so we've got all three of these heroes that we can't use because we don't have enough room. All three of these defenders we can't use because we don't have enough room. Survivors, we got a lot of survivors that we cannot use. Map. No. Armory. Here we go. So we are on way over in schematics. So I cannot buy these anymore. So I guess I have to get rid of a ton of schematics. So I guess from now on, let's see, what did we get? We got a lot of new things. I'm gonna favorite this. Okay, I guess I can't. That's okay. Alright, schematics. So, I'm just gonna keep one of everything. So we got one spike trap here. Do I seriously need to click, favorite? Okay. No, that's gonna take way too long. Alright, here's the thing. I need to battery cycle, like, a lot of things. Like, I can battery cycle this. No, I can't. Unfavorite. Alright, so now I have all my schematics, and I'm going to need to get rid of a lot of them. So I guess we should start. Battery cycle, so we can get rid of one of those. We don't have any more of those. We have a lot of bursts. We actually have a burst here. I don't know what. Yeah, this one's way better. That's why. We do not have any more of those. Actually, I can get rid of one of these. We have three of these, so I can get rid of this gray one. We have three wall punchers. So these are like practically the exact same things. We can get rid of those. Not those, but like. Alright, so this one is 146, 153, and 146. So I'm gonna get rid of these two. I don't really care about traps too much. I'm gonna get rid of these two. These are like all the same anyways. The pistol, I'm not getting rid of that. Details about this, no. We might as well just get rid of one. I don't really care. We can get rid of that one because we already have one of those. We have three of these, so we might as well get rid of three of those. We have a lot of these. We also have two, three of these, so I can get rid of those. We have two of these, so I can get rid of that. And we have four of these. Can get rid of those. And then I only have one of those. I have three of these, two of those, three of these. I have a lot of those. I have that. I can get rid of three of these. I can get rid of that one, and that one, and this one. I have three of these. I can get rid of those three. I have so many of these. I can get rid of those, and I can get rid of these two. I'm not getting rid of the crowbar. We already have Zapatron schematics. This one is so much better, so we're getting rid of that one. These are all the same, so we can get rid of those. Screwdrivers. Okay, we'll get rid of this one. Thrasher, keep it. We have two more of those we can get rid of. We can get rid of one, two of these, and then we can get rid of two of those. We can get rid of one of these. We can get rid of two of those. One of those. We can get rid of one of those. One of those. There's so much crap here. We can get rid of one of those. I'm not even looking at the stats on the guns at this point. I just want to get rid of them. Like, I have two gas traps here I can get rid of. I can get rid of one crowbar. I can get rid of one of those traps. These are some pretty cool things. I can get rid of one of those. I might even be getting rid of some of the good ones. And that's pretty much all I can recycle. So I'm going to recycle all of those. 73 are high rarity. Are you kidding me? I don't care. So we get a lot of things. Alright, I just did it. So give me my stuff. Holy cow, I have more stuff. Oh my gosh, I do not need this. Hurry up. I'm literally level what now? Level 13? From 6 to like 14 now. Alright, so we got ourselves a little bit of room now so I can actually use some of this crap. And we got some new schematics. So that was overall pretty good. We got one new survivor. Yep. Two, actually. I'm just gonna check the friends list real quick. I cannot. Oh, yes I can. And never mind, we're still good. Just seeing if Gria's on. I wanted to speak with him. Stream with him. Stone mode again. Alright. So I really want to make the Zapatron. Oh, also, come in. I got a holy cow leg. Alright, and then we have a little more room in our backpack. Storage is still very full. Schematics. So now we can, now we don't have, like, any duplicates at all. So now we are free to make whatever. And we might as well go to the map. We have to distress transmissions collected. Right, we'll do, how about let's do, we could do a level 15. I'd say let's do a, one in the grasslands. Why don't we do that? Yep, sure. We'll do that. We'll do that. We'll stretch a little farther out from the map. So I'm still the only one watching my stream, but I've been streaming for 40 whole minutes. Right, we gotta watch. Keep enemies away from the van and equipment during each stage until the van launches. Okay. I have an idea for that, so we're good. I just need to, oh shoot, maybe I needed to, I don't know, I'm not so sure it was a good idea to go there, to go to the denser forests. I'm not sure. We should probably find out. I'm sure the game will tell us if we did something wrong or not. But we streaming still. I'm checking it. Yep. In the line stream. We've been streaming for 40 minutes, so I'd say an average stream will be like an hour to an hour and a half. I'm not gonna stream for long. Unless, of course, you know, you guys want
Lars is standing
longer.
By to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Yeah. But first of all,
fill her up if you'd be so kind. I need to get back up in those clouds.
Yeah.
We're
well,
headed your way.
Dude, I have a Zephatron.
Make sure to collect any blue glow you see.
Oof. Oh my gosh, this is not cheap. I'm gonna make myself some duct tape. What is this? Okay. What is what is the Zapchon classified as? It is classified as a sniper. But we'll make it. We'll see. We got it. And please tell me where it is. Here it is. So this uses energy cells as ammo. Literally the only way to make ammo cells is with batteries, which are hard to find. Oh my gosh. Okay, this thing is garbo. Worst decision I've ever made. Stop it. I mean, I guess it is a sniper rifle, but still, holy cow, it's bad. When do you use sniper rifles in this game? I would love my refund back, please. Well, we might as well toss in this gun, because it's way better. Use the same kind of ammo, which worries a little bit.
Can we have one more tea party? I want to tell you about Jilly Teacup, version 1.0.
I'm listening.
Jilly 1.0 was a warm-hearted, strong-willed, and fiercely loyal friend. And she gave her tea party companions the courage to face anything.
She sounds nice.
She is nice. She's you.
But I'm Jilly 4.0.
I know. I got worried that the tough-talking tea partier I designed wasn't enough. So I threw everything I could think of at you.
Yeah, you made me a freak.
Yeah, I did.
Well, change me back.
I don't think you want that.
Last time I don't.
You were a freak before the storm hit. But I think this world could use Jilly 4.0.
I know home base could.
Okay. This thing wastes ammo,
but... That's
what
I'm talking about. Thanks. You saved my life.
Oh, yes. You give gifts. And you give me nuts and bolts. I mean, that's okay, I guess. No, but for real though, there's another survivor out here somewhere, and I should probably go save him before I get in trouble. It sounds a little weird, this gun does, like, meow. It's like a weird cat, like, yeah, you know, never mind. What's up, my guy? You want me to get you a medkit, don't you? Oh, my lady.
We need more people like you.
Okay, I guess not. Pretty cool with me. I need to find these distress transmissions. How on earth am I supposed to find a distress transmission? I guess I could probably check up here. So, collect in a 9 plus city, suburban, or industrial zone. Well, let's hope it didn't actually make us make that Zapatron. The Zapatron, holy cow, that is trash. I can see it being good in Battle Royale. But against zombies, like, holy cow, that thing is garbo. And I'm a little mad because I did all this loading in. I'm going to get an orange. I'm mad. Alright, so we got ourselves scammed. Yep. We got a party invite from someone. Tell me who it is now. I'll kill you. Monsanto invited him. I could play with him, I guess. Maybe a little more battle royale genre. Because we got ourselves literally just two missions done, but we've been streaming for like 45 minutes. So, a 9 plus city suburban or industrial zone. We were in a grassland or an industrial park. No thanks, my guy. I think I might try suburbs, right? I'm actually so confused. What was the quest again? And a 9 plus suburban or city suburban or industrial zone. So we don't have any cities, do we? Actually, we don't have any city. Oh, we do have one city. That's a Ride the Lightning. Okay. Alright, so we've got suburbs or an industrial park. I think we're gonna go for a suburbs. This one's got an epic mini boss, I think. What one was it? Oh, this one does. Yeah, well, I don't want to do that then. Just froze a little bit. Alright, we're good. We're getting into a suburban zone. Okay, perfect. I got my oranges. $760 V-Bucks. You know how much cooler it would be if I had 50 more? You know, like, literally. Like, I spent 50 V-Bucks on a loot llama. If I didn't, I could buy a green skin. I don't know what green skin I would buy, but... Or I could have bought a purple emote, but I don't know what purple emote I would have bought. So... I think it would have probably been... I don't really know. Maybe... Let's see, what emote would I buy with, like, 800 V-Bucks? I mean, I would buy fresh, but, like... That's probably not coming back out. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be every streamer. Oh my gosh, thank you for the $700. I don't know. Oh, hey, you're in the hospital. This is all of your money. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Oh my gosh, did you see that trick shot? Oh my gosh. Wow. I'm so good at this game. Yeah. Okay, now I'm just trying to talk. Okay. Right. So we've got ourselves make a balcony with a railing by editing out parts of the floor. Wow. Yeah.
Let's fight that storm.
Okay. My bad. Where are the distress transmissions? Is this a distress transmission? Alright, is this a distress transmission? You know, see, I don't really... Ooh, we have something over here. It's either a Battle Breakers... I don't even know if there's still Battle Breakers in this part of the mode. I also did hear a chest. Okay, we have a table and chairs.
Can we have one more tea party? I want to tell you about Jilly Teacup. Version 1.0.
I'm listening.
Jilly 1.0 was a warm-hearted, strong-willed, and fiercely loyal friend. And she gave her tea party companions the courage to face anything.
She sounds nice.
She is nice. She's you.
Love it.
But I'm Jilly 4.0.
I know. I got worried that the tough talking tea party I designed wasn't enough. So I threw everything I could think of at you.
Yeah, you made me a freak.
Yeah, I did.
Well, change me back.
I don't think you want that.
Like fun, I don't.
You were a freak before the storm hit. But I think this world could use Jilly 4.0.
I know home base could.
Alright, so we have some more pork hangers. Why can't I break this wall? I literally cannot walk through that.
target not yet located.
Yeah, okay, thanks for the help, lady. Right. Got ourselves a chest.
Ooh,
with
nice.
That. Where are you?
Next.
Wand weirdo. Boom, roasted. This chest, where is it? Is it up above me? I think it's safe to say it's up above me. I don't even care. No, seriously though, stop capping game. Where is this? Oh my gosh. This is literally a quest.
Not
hold on, let me check my daily quests. Playing it safe. Loot is safe. And a successful mission. This is literally a safe. I got it. Ooh. And now realizing that I have to collect some transition. What?
Nope.
No, I need to find transmissions, like distress transmissions or whatnot. I feel like I was just in this mission like the other day, like yesterday. Okay, I must have already gotten that one or something. I don't know. Okay. Is this gonna be...
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Is this gonna be another T thing? Like, actually, where's all the...
Check it out!
Check what out, huh? A survivor? Or a distress signal? Because I really don't know. Alright, we have to search this. This looks like a distress signal.
You can hear monster like 30 husks tall looking at me. Why is it looking at me?
Dennis? Dennis?
Whoa, Dennis, what's wrong with you, my guy? You're
We're
scaring
not getting
her.
Through. We need to keep moving.
Yeah. You know, it's really sucky though. I don't even know.
Can't.
Where this? What are you doing here? The world's like about to end, and you're
we
just sitting here.
We need more people
here?
Like you.
Nope.
Oh, thanks, man. All right, get out of here. It's right across. It's right on the other side of this wall. Why is there rusty mechanical parts in like a kid's toy box? I have a few decent items. I got some twine and some ammo for a shotgun that I don't use anymore. Yeah, not bad. There's another distress signal though. I think this is a distress signal. I would have to check, and the thing is, I don't know how to check, because, yeah. Come on. Where is distress signal? Are you down here, distress signal? Like, hello?
Like, it was talking! Or maybe chewing?
No. Dennis, stay where you are! I don't think he heard me.
Okay then. Just never mind. I don't really care if this guy dies, to be honest.
Monster's coming! Help! I'm under attack!
I'm eating,
I'm under
Die.
Good job, Commander.
Where are you?
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Yeah, give me your crap, man. You're saying this guy has simple mineral powder on him? That's so casual. Okay, we got ourselves another.
Either I'm crazy,
call.
Or the world is crazy.
Okay, we're zeroing in on his location. Keep searching.
Where? Oh my gosh. Look at this chest. It's a mega super ultra chest, and I think it gives you good stuff. Alright, we got some batteries. Okay then. We have 1,500 bullets for this gun. I don't know, or not really bullets, more like energy cells. How did I have no distress transmissions collected at all? Wait, I'm actually confused. Wait, I might need to Google this, like, no cap. Like, I swear, these are distress signals, are they not?
This is it! Gonna die! You're so stupid, Dennis! You just had to get in that minecart!
Minecart?
And you just had to ride it down that naturally occurring ramp!
Dead Miner Gulch! I know where he is! We need to get close enough to send him a message!
Dead Miner Gulch? Yeah, okay, to be honest, lady, I have no idea where that is. So, you're on your own.
Can't.
I've found so many chests. Like, more than normal, and it's kind of cool. Did you get epic loot? Whoa!
Keep up the good work!
Yeah, I got a level 3 chest. Ooh, bouncers? Okay, okay. Where's our next transmission? It seems to be down this way, so we should head over that way. Oh, that's cool, that's cool. Right, where is it? It's gotta be down here then. There's also a chest like right above me or below me. Alright, turns out it is right above me. Alright, we got another distress call.
Dennis, can you hear me?
Yes!
Okay, you are out of drone range. You need to run as fast as you can.
Which direction?
Away from the monster?
That's what I'm doing now!
Good decision!
Really?
Yes, we're all very proud of you. Look, Lars is coming for you now. Whatever you do, don't stop running.
Whoa, diving very cool. Right, so we have to find more transmissions. And you'd think that there'd be a couple up over here, but there isn't. This is 50% of the map.
Target located.
So
drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Yeah, we'll do that in a bit. I gotta find myself.
Enemy in my sights.
Bonus
no.
challenge is now available.
No. You're not supposed to do that. I'm a little confused. First of all, the distress transmissions collected isn't working. And, I can't find any more. Like, if I could find more, I'd be fine, but it's a little, bad, I guess. We got ourselves
added to the armory.
Hey, help!
Copper Thrasher, yeah.
Keep up the good work.
Even though the loot that they give you is trash, I still want it. It's still stuff. Here's our chest. These give you a little bit better items and stuff, though. Right, so we're looking for our last little thingy, like, that's of interest, I guess. I'm not sure. Actually, I'm gonna check the quest real quick. Main quest, Screaming Gate, collect distress missions in 9+ City Suburban Industrial Zone. Is this not 9+? Like, I'm so confused. What the? Whoa, my mic is like, hold on. Okay, microphone back. We're good. Make some really, really nice. Okay, what's this question mark again? Right, we got wonder if that might be it for I'm just trying to figure out how like I collect these distress signals, because it's saying I haven't collected them, but I swear I've kind of collected them.
Let's see.
Alright, where's it gonna do this? Okay, and then you have to make sure that they're all edited. And then we're gonna make them all level 3, maybe? Level 2? Nah, level 3 seems a little more. And then I'm gonna put a box around the Atlas, and then we're gonna stand on top of the box. Oh my gosh, why is this so hard? It takes so long to edit this because I'm not used to doing these ads. I'm used to doing just the top row. Then I guess I could go upgrade. And I'm gonna upgrade the ones on the sides when it gives me the opportunity. Okay, and then I'll box on this, which I actually cannot do. So I'm gonna place the Atlas down.
Nice work.
Yeah. Can I put down builds? I guess not, so I'm gonna do this.
Maybe,
Yeah, shush. Maybe you shut up. I don't know which direction they're gonna come from, so I'm just kinda. Oh, wait, I think it says on the map, but I'm just saying, in case they get, like, a run back. It might be a good idea to have just a little more defense, it's surely not a bad idea, so. I'm gonna do another layer. Okay, we're gonna just do this. I love how I'm giving him more ways to get around the back side of this thing. Alright, that seems pretty good for me. Oh, my eyes hurt now. I'm gonna stop streaming soon, guys. How long have I been streaming for? 42? There's something not right about 42 minutes of streaming. It's been like that forever. I've gotta have been streaming for like an hour. I'm getting hungry. Alright. I'm gonna upgrade just a couple of these brick structures.
Nope.
There we go. Alright, I'm just gonna upgrade all those. I'm gonna upgrade these. Nah, that's good.
Nope.
Why can I not?
Oh, okay. Can't.
It's already upgrading. Alright, right. And I guess I should open up mission control and do this.
That's enough.
We'll start it. Alright.
You got this, Commander.
Looks like they're gonna be coming from over here. That's fine. We got some of the best guns in the game. Actually, now is about the time the zap timer comes in handy, so I'm gonna.
Nice work.
need to use a different gun. This one's using up so much ammo so fast. I need an AR. Yeah. I need to use an explosive. I'm gonna go. GG's, guys. Yep, GG's. GG's, gamers. Stop it, guys. I'm white now. I'm like whited. I'm like low on HP. I don't have any bleeds anymore. Oh my gosh, I literally died because these people just do not stop spraying. 3, 2, 1, yeah. Holy cow, they broke through. Nice. Dual. They broke through, I'm gonna repair those. Yeah, you guys need to all stay out. Be right back, guys. Don't kill me. What did I tell you, people? I have to just, like, defend this thing for more time. Do I have, like, a grenade? Okay, I'm using big gun. Literally took 100 bullets from this thing. There you go. Alright, and while we just kinda chill in here. It's gonna take them more than 4 minutes to break through. I hope you know it won't. Build.
Keep the line moving.
Oh my gosh. Santa, you're gonna commit murder? Oh my gosh, stop it. I'm about to die again. There's just a lot of these dudes. Why am I still defending? It's gonna take him forever to break his stuff. If I just repair this with even more metal. It's fine. We're fine. We're chilling. We're chilling at this point. We're chilling. I wonder if I can sell this thing and get schematics for it. I don't know if that's how it works. Alright, we'll just defend this thing once they actually get in here. Yeah, we're good. We're still good. I mean, look at this. We're good. They cannot get through. Although, I would love to use my airstrike now. I'm getting out of there. You're still alive and throwing me like bones. Okay, we're good there. We're pretty much good. We have 2 minutes. We're fine. We're chilling. What do we got? good. We got another wall put up. We have no ammo. I'm gonna make a ton more. You see how much ammo you waste? I just wasted like a 700 bullets. 700 bullets on ammunition. Oh my goodness. Hello. Hey, yo, watch this, ready? A whole clip. Oh my gosh. It's attacking the kindergartners. Repair that. Never mind. You didn't have to. That took literally a whole clip.
We're good.
Run with your fat LMG. This LMG, I'm not lying. That is the biggest LMG I've ever seen in my life. Like, look at this thing.
Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser.
Oh, they broke. My gosh. That is bad. Stay away. Yeah, I can tell. Two, one. We're good. You guys died.
Good job, team.
Yeah, we're saved. That's a storm.
Nicely
circle,
done,
right?
Commander.
I really have no idea what that does. So cool. Alice defended. Sample orange number 2, by the way. Continue. Okay. Level 4. Cool. Definitely been a while. Then I got level 4. That's pretty cool. Done. So I was thinking about something. I forgot completely about the whole treasure and stuff. Alright. Fortnite. Woo! Level 4 loot. It's trash loot. Yeah. I'll leave no one behind. Some bacon. Cool. Playing it safe. Yeah, we got that done. Ooh, we get one more llama. All right.
I almost died. I saw something that was worse than every nightmare I've ever had combined. But it was all worth it for a ride in the Larsmobile.
Please don't call it that.
Hey, if you ever need a partner up here.
Sorry, kid. I work alone.
You obviously need an intern or something.
Nope.
Brody?
Nope.
Mechanic?
Yes, but not you. You're not gonna make this easy, are you?
Dude, I'm in a floating van. You're gonna have to drag me out kicking and screaming.
Alright, so
Good news, Commander. I know you love to explore, so I've upgraded the storm shield. Now, some may say improvisational engineering is profoundly dangerous, but I say...
All right.
Shield integrity compromised.
That's nothing to worry about.
Mm-hmm. Prepare for system shutdown. Life support system powering down.
Right, so... Sure, okay. Maybe you could help me out here? Like, as soon as possible?
Alright. So we're moving on to Storm Shield Defense number 5. For Stone Wood, of course. Of course. So I think I might end the stream here, I'm not sure. I kinda wanna chill out for a bit. I don't know. Definitely been streaming for more than 42 minutes. Okay, I think we're good. My cord got a little bent, so I had to like unbend it. But we got an update. Let me check my stream to make sure my mic actually is working. We're good. Yep. We're good. Alright, meet that. Okay, we're good. So we got an update. we're good. We got an update. 15.20. Cool. Update 15.20, but like version 15.20 starts at 4 a.m. Eastern time, so 3 a.m. my time. Matchmaking will be disabled. Approximately 30 minutes for downtime. I don't care. Seriously. Oh, come on. I'm only on Hollis. What's wrong with you? We got ourselves any research? No. Upgrades? No. Although I really need, what was it? Storm Shield Vault. Make sure this mission is 20. Storm Shield current size is 20. I don't even know what that means. Armory, here we go. We got healing pads, so that's pretty trash. Because I really don't care. Ooh, see this. This did the exact same thing. So what's the point of keeping one where you can just get rid of the other? But we still have our collection book where we have like our weapons, I guess. Ranged weapons that we've gotten rid of, yeah. Wait a minute, hold up. We just got rid of a scar? I don't remember that. Assault rifles. So we have these two. But I want that. I really want that. So I'm gonna have to figure out how to do this. I also probably should upgrade a few things. Preferably that blue assault rifle I found. I think I have it. Here it is. Right, so we are gonna upgrade. We're gonna level up, not to level 10. Holy cow. 57,000 weapon. We might as well. Alright, so now this thing's officially level 19. What else we're gonna do? We're gonna do this thing. We should probably favorite that, along with that. and that. Right. So we can pretty much get rid of this green copper breacher stuff. Is this gonna? No.
Am I gonna get superpowers?
You could. We're gonna claim our holiday llama real quick.
A frosty face off.
Yeah, well, you're dead.
Tidings of good cheer.
Yeah. This is a lot of stuff we can't use. That's, we got a cool trap. We got a bat thing. So in reality, that llama was really bad. Really bad.
Yeah, I swallowed a phone.
Yeah, okay. I might as well just open up this one.
Grow some veggies, get some loot.
Right, what did we get?
And that's all she wrote.
Two more, see, that's the thing. Okay, I'll take that.
I have a complicated
life. Oh, yeah, cool, nobody asked. We still have a couple things here, like we could buy, some things. I don't know if there's really anything I want. Like, that's okay, but I don't need that. I don't really want any of this stuff, rather. We still have these in the shop. I really want to see if this is like a bazooka. It's an explosive weapon. But I don't have enough currency for it, I don't think. I could get currency. Opening mini llamas. Yeah, we don't have any mini llamas, do we?
Whoa!
Yeah, I love that voice. It's so unannoying. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Nah, let's go play a little battle royale, maybe. We'll see what we can do. I don't know, I'm kinda getting bored. That's the thing. We'll see what we got for battle royale right now, though. Okay. In other news, Hollis is gone. But I did make it to Divisione 7. Let's go. We are cracked at Fortnite, my guy. Every time I go to Save the World and go to Fortnite, item shop also looks like it rotates, but it doesn't. I'm a cat. I have that emote. Midas, where is it? Tell me now. Ooh, that was almost bad. Stop. I don't know where the cat one went. Here it is. Now I'm gonna get copy striked. I got a couple cool videos coming up soon, but I do not want to have to deal with all this copyright crap. I think that might go down. I'm not sure though. I have a video that I think is gonna get copyrighted, but I'm not sure either about that. Like I said, I was watching a MrBeast video, and he had a song that I used. He got copyrighted for it, but the guy I found and me haven't gotten copyrighted for that song. So I'm wondering if somebody just downloaded the song and then made like a cover for it and then just called it theirs, so they could get all the revenue from MrBeast's video. I'm not quite sure if that's how it works, or if that's what they did. I think they officially took out Among Us. It's gone. It literally is gone. I mean, I was gonna make a video on it and everything. I can call up the boys, I guess, and you could play a little bit of Fortnite. I could do that real quick. I'm just gonna get into a game, I guess. Maybe I'll play like, no, I'm gonna get too pissed off in a solo game. But nah. Team Rumble's got more fighting and everything. People wanna watch that crap. No, people wanna watch solos, but I don't wanna play solos. We'll play a game of Arsenal again. And then I'm gonna end the stream. So play one last game of Arsenal. And then we'll see if the boys get back on. I'll try and call them after this, actually. Me and the boys playing Fortnite again. I got the Mythic Goldfish. The Mythic Goldfish achievements. That was pretty cool. I wasn't recording, and I forgot to check the replays. So, yeah. I got them with the goldfish. Actually, I didn't catch it, but I did use it. And then I killed someone with it. And then the other kid picked it up, threw it at me, killed me with a fish on a trophy. So, yeah, that's pretty much how it works. I always have hated this AR. It's just too fast. Remember I tried to win a solo game with it, and oh my gosh, it's just, you cannot control where the bullets go. Where are we dropping? We don't really have an option, so I guess we should just, look at this kid, he's literally flying down faster than me. I do want to hop in this tree real quick, and then beam a kid. Alright, perfect, just like that. That's exactly what I wanted to do, to be honest. Bro, I'm goated right now. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, Matt Street. Come here, my guy. I'll admit there's some season 2 and 3 popping out. Yo, my guy's still on this thing. This gun is hard to get a kill with. Okay, we got that kill. I think we might be in first place right now. I'm not sure. I just gotta find people now. That's the only thing. There's like you can see people, but they're always constantly moving around. This is like one of the hardest. Okay, what are you doing? What are you doing, pal? Nothing. You're dead. Six fat damage. Okay, I'm mad now. Stop it. 44. Dang. That's the thing about this gun. It's so bad. And that one little bit where I couldn't find anybody with the boombo, I think that's gonna make me lose. It's just the one gun that you get stuck on, like the purple silent sniper, which nobody's reached yet. So, I guess, you know, like this kid's in front of me. No, he's actually not. Okay, you couldn't build right there, seriously, my ass. I'm mad at you, my guy. What is wrong with you? Like, no, seriously though, what is wrong with you, dude? And I'm mad at you. Bro, I'm fighting you with a pistol. And I couldn't build there because my edit button. Oh my gosh. See, I just wish they would take away pre-edits. Like, just make a setting where you don't have to pre-edit. Is it really so difficult? I mean, come on. It's just one little setting, like, just disabling something. They have so many other settings in this game that nobody uses. Why can't they have one that we actually use? Wow, I got a kill. Dang it! I was so focused on getting the kill, but the P90 is broken. It's garbage. Somebody got the kill with the combat, too. That's bad for me. Come on, boy. Come here, my guy. Okay. Oh, come on. I got a double kill. That should have counted. That should have counted. Come on. I'm literally tied with someone else right now, so that's cool. I'm about to not be, though. Yeah. See, there it is. And, you know, this kid's on this thing. Oh, I did. That's right. I got the double kill with the quad launcher, so I skipped past that thing. I'm not gonna lie. I would rather have used that thing. got a kill with that. Alright, gamers, sorry about that. I just got a phone. Oh, my guy's on a crossbow. That's tough, my guy. That is really tough. 100 shotgunning limbs? What is it? Okay, there's a kid right here. I wonder what gun he's stuck on. It sounds like a crossbow type of kid. Just listen to this little bot move around. He's got a silent sniper. Come on, Scully. Bro, I just need like one freaking kill. With this, I needed to hit him one time. Couldn't do that. I don't even care, I'm going in for it. I got the kill. Let's go. Where did I put that thing? Oh, it's right there. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're good. I was gonna say, like, my math homework is really bad. How is this kid getting in front of me? I'm mad at you now, my guy. Because you stole my kill after I hit him for like 8 million damage. So, yeah. I also doesn't know if I was AFK for a little bit because, you know, just that lets everybody else get ahead. Come on, Loon. Thank you. Yo, is Storm moving in? No. I'm gonna say, like, hold up a sec. Something doesn't feel quite right. Get wrecked. Bro, I'm good with this. I'm a little good. I'm pretty good at this. Like, just a little. Like, a little pretty good at this. Not pretty. I'm ugly. But. Bro, you need to stop, my guy. Like, the stalking is not cool. Yo, see, look at this kid. Look at the dude. Oh my gosh, I just lagged for like a second. And I see a kid in this little box right here, so I'm just worried that he's gonna like no-scope me, unless this is not a skin. It's actually not a skin, guys. That's embarrassing. I was about to freaking say. I'm mad at you now. I'm not letting him get past that gun. I'd rather just, yep, stop it. Where's all the one-hit people, though? You know, the people that are, like, less than 75 HP and really bad? Where are they all? Oh, that's right, there are none of them. hate the scopes on this thing. Dude, you should not be struggling with us with a double barrel shotgun. I needed the stupid thing to shoot one time, but it doesn't shoot at all. It's so slow. They like, they shoot it once, and then it takes them about 15 years to shoot the gun again. Like, watch. I'll give an example right here, right now. And when I get landed on from this kid. No! Come on! You gotta be kidding me. I can't get a hit with this stupid gun.